Hey, who's watching? Don't mind the Christmas music. But Nate, if it's you, I join the party. But I don't know. I've actually got some pretty good video ideas for the upcoming weeks. At least maybe 2 to 3. They might be kinda cringe, but I mean, that's the whole point of my channel, you know? Oh yeah, Seahawks lost. Yeah, it's kinda disappointing. To the Giants as well. That sucks, you know? At least we're not second or third in the division. We're tied for first, you know. It is what it is. I mean, they weren't even doing that good throughout the whole game. I mean, we could have come back and won that towards the end. Because we would have won by a touchdown, but they didn't. So, you know. Probably gonna start commentary videos soon. I don't know. Commentary on anything, I guess. No, like sports related things. Playoff first, and I could do that. Ooh, a monkey. What if there's anyone watching? We need some video ideas. So I can start banging the doors now. This probably isn't the most optimal way to do this, but, you know. I hate it. Take forever. Alright, now I'm gonna wait a little bit here.
Yes,
I need to level up more. So that way I can get the launcher that I need, the M79. You know? And I need Alan and Nate to join so I can record podcast episode 1. Yeah, so my podcasts are going to be streamed. That's the best possible way for me. Sometime I'm gonna need that. For X feeling especially. Come on, let's go! I don't remember how much this door right here is. Okay, that's gonna send me back to 1,000. Which means I can't buy that door or the door after, so I'm gonna wait on the outside again. I don't know why, but I think when you open the door into here, it automatically spawns in like 15 zombies just in. Oh. That's sad. I don't really need anything from this, I'm just opening it. I didn't really need the XM4, you know. But it's a higher tier, so it'll be better later on when I try to exfil. Wait, did the round just end? I don't know. Oh, Nate left the party. Is he offline? He is, bruh. Okay, so I might pause this and try to get Alan on to the chat, because he's already online. Maybe we can get him to stream after all this time. He hasn't streamed since what? November? Let's go by the rest of the doors. Then hopefully I should have enough to pack my knife. Because I need to complete that challenge. I need 2 more camos from that category. And then I need like 3 more from the elites. But I don't know. I don't know if killing them when they're split counts either. Oh god, that's a lot. Monkey, go! Nah, I'm gonna wait for the monkey to roll off. then I'm just gonna down again. Alright, monkey did not help much, if I'm being completely honest here. Oh, there's... Okay, that one jumped down, I don't know why. Oh, I should've just used my aether shot then, huh? Monkey. I don't care how many zombies are left. Oh, I probably should have left that one. Alright, now we gotta go up here. Just about made it. I wonder if there's a shortcut for that. Aw, are you serious? Okay, I did this too late. Alright, let's get the Pack-a-Punch part. Yo, I can pack a bunch, let's go. Alright, so before I exfil, I need to get some Pack-a-Punch kills with knife. And I need to Pack-a-Punch my XM4. Those are what need to happen. And I need to go craft a stem before I die. I hate these plague hounds, bro. Okay, that's it, that's it. Let's go back a bunch this night. I feel like I should pack it again, but I'm not gonna. Yeah, let me go craft some more things. Yo, are you joking? I only need 4 camos. And then I get Golden Viper. Yo. Let's go. Let's go. Yeah, let's see what I can upgrade. I mean, I want to upgrade this as soon as I can. We gotta wait 4 more levels. Yeah, 4 levels. I mean, I'm never gonna use these things here. Up until this. I won't use either of those. I have to use that for Plague Diamond. None of those I probably won't use. These 2 I'll use. I probably won't use that. Okay, so they got another story. Play on. So it looks okay. Good. There's that's like the only. Alright, so I know I just need to get some 7 more chalices, and then I get the Nuketown blueprint. Alright. I don't know. I feel like I prefer that with the other one.